We are going to do us a little quick unboxing here. I got in a nice little goodie for my C5 that I'm going to be using. So it is the Diablo Sport Trinity EX2, the unlocked version that allows custom tunes. I bought this from PowerTech on eBay. Because something I didn't know, apparently they now own Superchips and Diablo Sport and a couple other groups. So let's get it open. See if I can do this all one-handed here. Boop, 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 boop. Let's see here. Let's go here. Help if I had a sharper knife. Let's see what we got. Now I bought this unit remanufactured, so hopefully it has everything. It works good. These new run like $600. You can buy them through PowerTech off of their eBay store, remanufactured for $380 range. Basically the price of a Intune 3 or iTune 3, whatever they're called, that they are new. We'll go here, see that, this here, see? Factory refurbished unit. This product carries a 90-day warranty, blah, blah, blah. You guys see here, Trinity 2, platinum refurbished. All right, let's get it opened up, see what it looks like. I have a habit of buying open boxed and refurbished items to save a buck. So what do we get here? I don't know what comes in the stock if you were to buy this brand new, but we got our suction cup mount. We have the device itself. We have our OBD2 cable here. It looks like we have our USB cable to hook it up to a PC. Maybe for updates and stuff, I don't know. No instruction manual, so you'd think they'd still do that. Let's see what's all on that. That's just my itinerary there, which if it caught too much of that, I might have to block it out. But let's take a look here at the main unit itself and see what kind of shape it appears to be in. Make sure there's no damaged screen or anything like that. Get it out of our bubble wrap. Pop, pop, get freaky. Alrighty. You can see they've done some stuff here to it. So they did apply a protective film here to it. I'm hoping that, yep, that's on the film. It's causing, sorry about the table here. It's causing reflection from the light above, but very plasticky. Take a look here at the screen. I don't know if it comes in, no blemishes. Screen looks like it's brand spanking new. Literally. It's like this thing's a tiny display. My cell phone, sorry about that, it's putting it down. My cell phone display is bigger than this. But I have a Predator that came with the Corvette. It's literally like the first series Predator. And one can tune that's on it. So I'm going to be flashing it back to stock, testing this out with the performance data things it has, and then using either the 91 or 93 octane can tune. And the thing with this too is it allows custom tune. So if I install something where, you know, I need something kind of wiped out off the computer, I can not take it to a place because I live in an area where there's no dyno shop or tuner or anything anywhere close at all. So, I mean, the closest place to me is like 2.5, maybe 2 hour, 45 minutes. So, but at least this gives me the option to get email tunes so that, you know, if I need a O2 sensor or something deleted because of some upgrades and stuff, if this thing can't do it, if I can't do it myself, I can, you know, contact a tuner that supports these, get an email tune, slap it on this, flash it to the car, and be good to go. But we're going to give this a try out probably tomorrow. The weather hasn't been very good here. It's been raining for several days, so I can't really get out and do any testing or anything. I can't drive the car that well either right now. Our roads are horrible. But thank you for watching. You know, hit that thumbs up, subscribe, and we'll catch you next time.